Today, it is truly our great honor to have President Biden and Secretary Raimondo join us to celebrate this significant event.
And I appreciate very much your company's commitment to building, as you put it, a vibrant semiconductor ecosystem in the United States. That's what we're doing with your help. Thank you to everyone at TSMC, especially Morris Chang, who founded this company in 1987 and grew it into a global giant. TSMC is investing $40 billion here in Arizona, the largest foreign investment in the history of this state. Over 10,000 construction jobs and 10,000 high-tech jobs will be created. And I want to thank everyone in this company for making this happen.
Most leading-edge chips at the 3-nanometer level here in the United States. For those of you who have been following this, a big part of the motivation behind what became the Chips and Science Act, which the president really started on in his first month in office working on, was to try to reposition the United States leadership in that leading edge of the semiconductor ecosystem.
And we look forward to expanding this work in the years to come as TSMC forms new and deeper roots in America.
未来因为台积电它在美国的这方面的投资金额相对是比较扩大的，得救的一个成本压力上也会逐步的一个浮现。
那2纳米呢，等地包括宝山，包括未来的台中，也为1纳米积极来推动这个龙潭三期的这个规划。